70th birthday ni Papa Pai, although it's... Just celebrate relationships. Thank you, Lord, for the life that you've given Papa Pai. Thank you for blessing him with good health and good bless and pour your favor upon him, his life, yung pamilya niya, Panginoon, and even the relatives, Lord, that despite the many challenges, even itong nakaraang taon, pinapasalamatan ka namin, Lord, for sustaining Papa Pai. Yes. Bless our food and this time together. We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
know so well. I thank you for the freedom game I got to go. I thank you for the kindness and
this side of the world. I would like you to know. Yeah. hindi nakahimay kasi nakahimay. Yan, pag sinigawa at makakabang sa... How blessed I am, I'm better able to receive and grasp how much He loves me. This song is for you, Papa, because you are a good father.
So thank you.
actually.
Ay, no, baka, matas na ako eh.
Okay lang po yun.
You know, better ever now. During the time when my brother was still sick, the two of us are there in the hospital, and he's always very loving because he used to tell me na punto tayo, kailangan punto tayo sa usap. And beside that, when he was still alive,
Tito
Romero, yes, he used to visit him. Tapos magaling pumunta sa akin. The moment that he went to the sister Peña, he would go to my house. Mahal ako niya, at mahal ko rin siya. Mahal ng mahal ko. Dati naman na lang, pag very loving talaga yan. At saka so, nang alisin ang dugo para pagkain sa anak. Alisin ang dugo. Napakabait niya. Have been a very good father. Although, ay yung logo ba yun? Ang bait niya talaga. Sorry. Pag ayaw ka, kaya alam.
Kakanta. Nice! Ay, siyempre. Tatay ko yan. Nice!
So, it's not only it's also your teenager and perhaps your children.
Ah, yes.
Especially the grandson. Nanang niya ang ganun ko sa mat.
Yes, it should.
Papa.
More.
I hope you will come back to our place in Dubai and enjoy from the Asana family. Salamat sa mga papuri ninyo, although some of them I do not deserve. So many blessings despite my mistakes and shortcomings. Number one, I have a wonderful family that binds me with me wonderfully as I grow older. When the construction of the house started, I thought of staying somewhere else to live. My wife said, just stay at Jen's house until the house is completed. I told her I could only stay there for one day and leave the following day. But it did not happen that way. I will even miss my daughter's home when we move to a new house. Thank you, Jen, Jeff and Jed, for having me at your house and for bearing with me. I had a very nice stay in your house. Anyway, we will be still neighbors. Yes. The dream house of Rose and Ted will be completed in a month's time. So, pagkatapos ito, to show you around the house. I assure you that it's grand and a beautiful structure. Ngayon, kung pwede pa tayo magpunta ng Hinulugan Tapkap, that place has been restored. It has been restored to its former glory. Pero hindi na yung dating pure water na ang water yung galing na sa... galing na sa mismo waste water na yun eh. No, when I go to San Pablo, and he becomes
he becomes a scholar at the Philippine Science High School starting in August. I'm very proud of you, Jed.
Jed,
you're listening.
Nagmamatakaw.
A very successful reunion. After 53 years last week, we did that to recognize each other. After 53 years, that's more than half a century. It's totally amazing. Thank you. And please give them a round of applause for the gracious host, Rudy and Jess.
We had a
native chocolate.
Tablea.
Spanish chocolate. Very, very nice. So, lastly, I have to thank everyone who came, my sisters, my families, my sister-in-law, and my mother, Paripodon, si Paripodon, everyone who came. Thank you very much, with all my heart.
Yes.